Does Riven counter Vlad?
Just a little bit closer.
Doesn't sound positive. Why the fuck do I have a fucking... Who the fuck even plays this champion anymore, man?
In long lane, it's pretty good. In short lane, I don't know.
Here we go!
I'm glad to be able to freeze a little bit too often.
PTA lasts long, too long.
The joke's on you! Now you see me, now you don't!
There's no other than me. Oh, I think you're right, actually.
We get all our skins and champs unlocked. Thanks to Lee unlocked.
The joke's on you!
Welcome to the society! Thank
Dong.
You so
what is
much
bro? Thank
for
you
joining!
Sweet. Much appreciated, thanks buddy. Okay, I win lane. She ignite me. Your mother with that mouth.
Yep.
Just a little bit closer.
Is she really not like lose that much?
I didn't shift fast enough. Couldn't.
This will be
fine.
Pops me in. Oh, what the fuck she's doing.
An ally has been slain.
This will be fun.
Dude, it's you.
An enemy has been slain. Enemy killed. Killing spree.
It's worded.
Yeah.
Go for the eyes.
Slash.
Has been slain. Shut down.
Another shit happening, but it doesn't matter because my entire team is cool.
The joke's on you!
Upset, I guess. Let it go.
Eyes in the sky.
Bounces back to me.
You're so cool. Wow. Fun. I'm blown away by your Kha'Zix prowess, dude. It's almost like you're so unbelievably average.
Just a little bit.
Did you look up the ribbon?
No.
The ribbon one trick?
I don't know.
I'm willing to bet this person does not play ribbon at all.
The joke's on you,
Valor. An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. Go for the eyes.
No, you don't.
Need eyes on her.
There's a player hot wheels healer support, so why wouldn't he ask for help?
Here we go.
That was it, though.
Yeah, you shot him.
Look behind you.
Win in 27 games, 63% win rate on rhythm. So this is a... Is this a fresh account? Do I have a DT mod?
March.
Or is it somebody that suddenly started climbing a whole bunch? Due to epic season 10 gameplay or season 11 season.
This will be fun.
You wanna stay for drag or TP top?
The joke's on you!
Go for the eyes!
I just got one shot by Kha'Zix. In a way, I wasn't even isolated.
Now you see me. Now you don't!
That's epic, bro. Truly epic. No stealth on him, and he just one-tapped me. Didn't have R. I have a large impact on this game.
Just a little bit close.
Turn
with
me.
In here? Soraka was coming, but she stopped.
Just a little bit closer.
From the mechanics that I'm seeing, this is not a very good player.
The joke's on you!
Dying Light 2 got delayed, of course. Bro, they lost bot that's been in one.
I don't think that they're winning. I just think that they don't have people down there most of the time. The rest is too busy fucking the rest of us up. How's right there?
Now you see me. Now you don't.
Should I move or take top?
Just take top. No point really. Set the
turret
for
has
forever.
Been destroyed.
Until our ribbon learns how to play the game or gets tired of it.
Here we go!
Special?
Gouge him, Valor!
Yeah, she just auto-attacked me to death.
Yep.
She was a better player. We're sad because the champion is just fucking terrible overall.
Can't see.
Should know Knight. Probably has flash.
Go for the eye.
Fucking walk. How frustrating.
She just stand still.
Christ. Does she not sidestep anything? You just stand there?
No, she just stands there.
Like,
who tries to upset you? She just stared out at you as a ring champion top lane.
Just a little bit closer.
That's so gross, man. Plays like a robot. Does it try to outplay me, my slow moving skill shots, or... That was a sick...
Yeah.
the joke.
I walk behind them. They have no way out.
Massively weird as a player.
You expect much from an ADC main?
Nope.
Here we go.
We'll probably get Kha'Zix, but then we get Drag. Nope, she got Kha'Zix.
You're so bad. It's like nothing I do matters. It's like the most amazing game in my life, but it just doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Should have just taxed the entire way. This is like the one reason why I don't like playing Graves, because it ruins comps and allows people to play shit like Rhythm mid. We're here.
TP to this and get him on wolves. You gonna get him on wolves? Watch.
Yeah, just robots. The last three games have been like, I don't even know.
Never mind. He actually went B. What the fuck?
Yes, wait for the red. We'll surely get that buff. I definitely won't smite it away with my 1000 damage smite.
Now you see me. Now you know.
She's literally anting. He's jumping to all of them. Watched it happen.
An
ally has been slain.
Just a little bit closer.
Enemy killing spree.
Oh, look at this shit, man.
Why
insane. 0-8.
Now you
1-8. Feel bad for Soraka. When my Shaco top is the only winning lane, there's a problem.
Why so serious?
Get one shot real quick.
I think the what's her face is gonna die here.
Here we go.
Oh, she flies over
here. He's right here. We Baron. It's all we can. Let's do it.
Let's do it. Yeah.
No.
They know. They're ghosting. Cringe.
Look behind
you. Goodbye. You have it. You'd steal it? He's gonna keep on doing it? Got this, I believe.
Enemy rampage.
This will be fun.
He's releasing it. Meanwhile, let's look at our mechanical god. Ah, yes.
Need eyes on him. A neighbor has been destroyed. Huh. Huh. You have been slain. Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
Enemy. I have to get in
there.
I got it.
Set him up. Thresh, 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 thresh. Oh, she has formation. Which one's the real one? Which one is the real Janko? The real one. Oh, which is the real one? Oh!
Your turret has been destroyed. Your turret has been destroyed.
Double kill.
That's a real Janko right there.
This will be fun.
I think that solo queue might be too ruined to play Graves.
These games going well.
Every time I play Graves, the mid picks something stupid, the top picks a fucking carry and then competes with me, and then my bot lane ends.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.